You know, it doesn't matter how many times I yell the word Shazam, I still can't fly. I also never seem to turn into a superhero. Oh well, I'll just keep trying. All right, guys, let's keep the action going. Wonder Woman, who's been having a great year, getting ready to celebrate her 80th anniversary. Let's take a look back at a few highlights from her extraordinary story.
Wonder Woman is one of the original superheroes. She is a universal character.
Diana's values are built in her. It's all about love and compassion and humanity and peace and inclusiveness. It's part of who she is, and that's what makes her so special.
Shall we?
She believes in good, and her optimism radiates hope to the world.
She's been around because I think she struck a chord at a certain time and then just kind of evolved throughout the ages.
We all were Wonder Woman on the playground, and I love that she elicits that in people and makes people feel like they could be Wonder Woman. We are so excited to get to be here and get to talk about the spirit of Wonder Woman. When I think about myself as a child, learning about the character and watching Linda and how much it meant to me and how much it went on to mean to me over the years, you know, getting to be a part of the passing of the torch of this amazing character into the world is incredible.
It was an honor to and an excitement for me to go to see your movie, Patty. I know what it was like from the inside out, and I know what the legacy meant to me. And when I created the character, it wasn't on the comic book page, her kindness and her goodness. Her strength was a lasso of truth, and it was defensive things. And that meant something to me, because we know what Wonder Woman is. We not just you and me, but the women out there and the women that have come behind us and with us and through us. And I hope that they can see what that is in their own lives. It gives me sort of chills talking about it.
Beautifully said, Linda.
It's so much more than a comic book character. It is an idea and an essence. And as a matter of fact, I wrote a song for you and for Gal based on an original lyric that I had started for my husband, but when I did your movie, I finished writing this song that comes out in October, actually, called Human and Divine. And it's about the love of Wonder Woman.
And I can't wait for everyone to hear it, because it's incredible. And I'm so excited for it to be heard by the world.
Thank you.
Here's the interesting thing. I think that Wonder Woman was controversial at the time that she came out. To my deep surprise, she was controversial still when you did it, Linda, because I remember all of the conversation about, were you too beautiful? Were you too kind? Were you too loving? Interesting to me that even when we made the film, it was still controversial that she could be all of those things at once. And that to me is the essence of Wonder Woman. I find ourselves to be in such a lucky place and time right now as it relates to Wonder Woman, because I actually think she is the most relevant superhero of our times, because at this moment, I think values are incredibly important, and the values of being capable of doing more than fight and challenging yourself to be a superhero of love, compassion, kindness, goodness, patience, you know, all of these things, and be willing to fight, even physically, to stand up for those things is what matters right now.
It is certainly not my invention or yours, but it feels like I'm a part of something. Mm-hmm. And that we take on to the next generation of fans. And that is my hope for the future, certainly, and your hope for the future. What you in Wonder Woman 3, which I can't wait to hear you come out with any.
You can't wait to hear me not talk about.
Can't no, wait you to hear you
talk
not.
About when we get to the
okay, not
part.
Talk about. Oh my God, not talk about. Oh, but it's coming, everyone. Wonder Woman 3 is coming. And
sure.
And even if I did know, you'd have to kill me to have me talk about it, but I don't.
Thank you. No, we're super excited about Wonder Woman 3. And Gal, who's so bummed not to be here, who's the busiest person in the world with now three little kids and shooting. So she was so bummed not to be able to be here, but we are all three very excited about some exciting things coming up with Wonder Woman 3.
Pretty cool. Who would have thought in my life, at this time in my life, that this gift would just present itself to me? And that's so cool. And that's what I'm hoping for all of the fans of Wonder Woman and all of the fans to know, that your life is full of surprises. And the Wonder Woman in you is alive and well.